Basically, the meeting was to know the impact of GST on the consumer products and, you know, what will happen possibly to the prices, whether they're going to go up and go down. But I think by and large, everybody's of the opinion that for the next 2-3 months, there should not be any price increase. Rather, there will be a lot of sectors where the price decrease will happen. So in general, I think what we got the sense that there would be price reduction or there will be stable pricing for the next 2-3 months. And thereafter, the companies will make their own strategies as to how
to deal with it. Will you pass on the benefit to the consumer?
This is what I'm said, that, you know, after 3 months, people will, you know, let's say, rethink about their strategies as to how to penetrate the market, and they will decide whether the rates have to go up and down, because if the rates have gone up of GST, naturally they have to think on their strategies. So by and large, I think it's very positively. Thank you. Yeah.